15 World's Most Dangerous Dog Breeds, Deadly to Be Pet. For many years, approximately 30,000 years, dogs have been humans' best companion and loyal pet too.
For centuries, dogs have worked side by side with humans.
Maybe you are a first-time puppy owner. You may know that the dog is not only playful, friendly, loyal but deadly dangerous too. Depending on the animal's upbringing, temperament and circumstances, any dog can be a threat to human. They are descended from wolves, bred by humans and consequently became one of the most loyal and dangerous animals. Here we are sharing 15 World's Most Dangerous Dog Breeds list, so if you see any of these listed dogs in angry mode, just stay away and behave calmly. 1. American Pit Bull. Very pugnacious breed, one of the most dangerous dogs, banned by many countries in the world as American Pit Bulls. This medium-sized, solidly built, intelligent, short-haired dog, whose early ancestors came from the British Isles, is one of the most dangerous breeds of dogs in the world. In order to prevent aggressive outbursts, they are required to undergo several extensive and training exercises. The essential characteristics of the American Pit Bull Terrier are strength, confidence, and zest for life. The APBT is not the best choice for a guard dog since they are extremely friendly, even with strangers, but on the contrary, aggressive behavior might be extremely dangerous for kids and humans. This breed does very well in performance events because of its high level of intelligence and its willingness to work. Also, a study released in 1991 found that 94% of the attacks on children by pit bulls were unprovoked. You might need to think twice before adopting a pit bull as a pet companion. 2. Caucasian Ovcharka. Caucasian Shepherd. Caucasian Ovcharka, also popularly known as the Caucasian Shepherd, the Caucasian Ovcharka was initially bred to protect livestock. This dog is typically courageous, strong-willed, loyal, fearless, assertive dog, hence it is essential to train and socialize it well. Or else, it could spell doom for the living beings in its vicinity. This breed has a powerful urge to defend and doesn't do well with strangers. This dog will fiercely protect whoever he believes as his family, including children, other dogs and even cats, but will attack everyone else, including friends of your children who may come to visit and play. This pet is for experienced dog owners only, who can dedicate a lot of time to train and socialize this majestic breed. 3. Rottweiler. The Rottweiler is a steadfast, friendly, and affectionate dog. Yes, this is a medium-large dog with imposing looks, but as long as he is treated and trained with care, patience, and consistency, the Rottweiler will return the love given to him. But according to the data provided by the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, Rottweilers were responsible for half of all deaths caused by dog bites in the United States between the years of 1993 and 1996. That data speaks volumes about the breed's aggressive nature. There have been instances where Rottweilers have attacked and bitten their owners. Strong beyond belief, a Rottweiler's bite can measure up to 1,460 newtons. 4. German Shepherd. There are various studies that have proven that German Shepherds have a tendency to attack smaller dogs. German Shepherds have been known to display unwarranted aggressive behaviors with owners too. In many cases, this is a result of abuse, or a lack of or poor training. They are hugely popular. In fact, the second most popular in the USA behind only the Labrador. Studies have shown that German Shepherds are the third most intelligent dogs, that's why these are used in police department as a police dog. When they do attack, they attack with a bite that has a force of over 1,060 newtons. The breakers of the law have to stay vigilant at all times, or better, even stop committing crimes. 5. Perro de Presa Canario. The Perro de Presa Canario is a Mastiff breed from the Canary Islands, these strong-willed and dominant dogs. Possessing a large imposing frame, the Perro de Presa Canario was originally bred for working livestock. Known as the Canarian catch dog, in English, this breed requires obedience training from young. They also need to be socialized. If they aren't given proper attention, they can show an aggressive side to them towards strangers and other dogs. The Presa has a massive head, heavy rectangular body, and a short coat in brindle, black, fawn, or any combination of those colors. In communities and countries with breed bans, this dog is often among the breeds that are outlawed. 5. Doberman Pinscher. Dobermans are loyal, smart and strong. They make excellent pets and formidable guard dogs. Owning a Doberman Pinscher is a truly unique experience. It's very common to be approached by other people out in public who want to talk about your beautiful, proud, noble-looking dog. However, a poorly trained, previously abused or anxious Doberman may become aggressive. Due to his large size, muscular build, powerful chest, proud body posture and aggressive behavior, Doberman is potentially dangerous. Their behavior with strangers is definitely not that good. The last reported case of death caused by a Doberman in the States took place in 2011 when a Doberman killed its owner, an elderly woman. 6. Bullmastiff. It is only natural to be intimidated by the Bullmastiff's large stature. After all, they can reach up to 130 pounds. That's why it is imperative to train a Bullmastiff well to have its obedience. This breed is generally employed as guard dogs because of their temperamental behavior. So, if you need to keep your safely guarded, you should consider owning a Bullmastiff. Very sensitive guarding abilities, these dogs are dependable and efficient when it comes to security. With consistent training, these dogs become very dependable and obedient. But there are many incidents of attacks that even resulted to fatality. He'll respond best to patience, positive reinforcement, consistency and gentle but firm guidance. Harsh training methods can create aggression. 7. Alaskan Malamute. Alaskan Malamutes are highly energetic dogs, and if their energy does not get positively used, they can turn into quite aggressive dogs. They have an emphasized need to hunt for prey, therefore, should be carefully looked after. One other important thing is that they are slow learners, which requires a lot of patience while training them. Alaskan Malamutes are still in use as sled dogs for personal travel, hauling freight, or helping move light objects. Some, however, are used for the recreational pursuit of sledding, also known as mushing, as well as for skijoring, bikoring, karting, and canicross. 8. Husky. Primarily known as a sled dog, the Husky is closely related to the Malamute. Huskies have plenty of energy to spare and are energetic dogs. They are not meant to be pets and are wired to work round the clock. You would wonder if the phrase, work like a dog, was coined because of a husky's work ethic. Between 1979 and 1998, huskies were responsible for 15 mauling deaths in the United States. With the right approach and training, you can make them become more friendly and calm. But poor socialization and training will surely turn them into aggressive and dangerous dogs. 9. Wolf hybrid. These dogs evolved from wolves through a centuries-long process of domestication. This breed is particularly unpredictable and extremely skittish. There are a lot of inherent dangers in breeding a wild animal with a domestic one. In fact, many states have even taken safety measures to ensure that no one owns a wolf hybrid by making it illegal. Owners are required to possess the same type of permits and caging as for a wolf. In other states, hybrids are regulated as dogs, needing only proper vaccinations and licenses. In between 1979 to 1998, the CDC reported 14 deaths in the United States caused by wolf hybrids. Due to the shy nature of wolves, hybrids usually make poor protection dogs. Aggressive tendencies, if any, in the hybrid may be fear-induced and as such, can be unpredictable and hard to control. 10. Boxers are hunting dogs, and they have been used as an attack and guard dogs ever since being bred. Families looking for a secure environment should look no further than a boxer. They have a powerful jaw and bite, which is perfect for protection. But, if not properly trained, they can turn out very aggressive attackers. Another thing to keep in mind while training boxers is to avoid harsh treatment and punishment, as these factors can make the situation even worse. The last time a boxer caused a fatality was in the year 2013 on December 28 in Arizona. The boxer snapped on its owner while he attempted to break up a fight between his boxer and one of his other dogs. 11. Great Dane. A Great Dane's imposing size makes it a dangerous breed. A fully grown male Great Dane can grow up to be 86 centimeters tall and weigh an astonishing 200 pounds. If cared for properly, they will turn out to be a gentle giant. The Great Dane is typically considered as a gentle giant, easygoing and mild-mannered. The last reported fatality caused by a Great Dane was in the year 2003 when a 2-year-old girl fell victim to its bites in South Carolina. To build their confidence and promote a stable temperament, young Great Danes must be taken out into the world more frequently than most other breeds. Great Danes are also very sensitive and should be trained with cheerful methods. Harshness only confuses them and makes them distrustful. 12. Jack Russell Terrier developed in England some 200 years ago to hunt foxes. The Jack Russell Terrier, also known as the Parson Russell Terrier, is a lively, independent, and clever little dog. Jack Russell Terriers have topped the list of dogs most likely to attack humans.
Like every dog, they need proper training and treatment.
But training cannot eliminate the hunting instinct from the Jack Russell. This dog instinctively sees the family cat or hamster as prey. Consider the personality traits of the Jack Russell Terrier, as this breed is not for everyone. 13. Chow Chow requires constant attention from their owners. Or else, they grow up to be ill-bred and aggressive. Also known as Puffy Lion Dog, Chow Chow has discernment skills against strangers. The Chow is one of the most primitive dog breeds on Earth. This is the most dangerous of all dog temperaments, and it is widely common in the Chow Chow. This dog is overprotective over his territory and his family, and won't willingly allow people into his home and yard. They were culpable for 238 fatalities from 1979 to 1998 in the States. Of course, they require constant physical activities to keep their aggressive nature at bay. 14. Akita Inu never backs out from challenges, and it takes a lot to scare this breed away. Originating from the mountainous regions of Japan, the Akitas are loyal, strong, independent, and dominant. They have a territorial attitude. Hence, they don't gel with strangers too well. If it is not trained and socialized properly, owning an Akita Inu can be your biggest nightmare. Any dog can be dangerous if badly trained, neglected, or abused. Irresponsible ownership is more influential than breed on whether a dog poses a risk. However, larger dogs are always capable of inflicting greater injury on other animals or people. 15. Saint Bernard. Originally bred for search and rescue, the Saint Bernard is very large in size and is often a very affectionate dog. The Saint Bernard is a breed of very large working dog that originated from the Swiss and Italian Alps. Just like with other very large dogs, they must be trained to be sociable with strangers and other dogs during their infancy in order to prevent aggressive territorial behavior. Even a friendly encounter with a 200-plus-pound dog could potentially be dangerous, especially to children and to those who are not able to stand up well on their own. When a Saint Bernard bites, however, the consequences can quickly go from dangerous to deadly. A Saint Bernard attack can cause fatalities or can cause very serious injuries, including brain damage from being knocked over by the dog. Dogs are often called man's best friend because they fit in with human life. Dogs can serve people in many ways. But also, everyone has a story about being bitten, scratched, or even attacked by a dangerous dog. Almost all dogs can cause unimaginable damage and danger, but certain breeds are more prone to showing dangerous reactions and cause fatalities. There are many factors that play a role when assigning a danger level to a dog, but most critics and researchers disagree as to what these factors are. Hope you love this video about world's most dangerous dog breeds. All those deadly dangerous dog breeds listed above should be the most attentive to, socialized and trained obedience so that they can live happily in various households and situations. Proper nurture can play a huge role in turning them into loving and loyal companions. Share this list of dangerous dogs with friends and family who love to have a friend like them but the trained one. Do you agree with our pick? Let's know in the comments section down below. So if you enjoy this video, subscribe for more amazing video.